Why do I need a modem if I have a router?
Accept the answers from us.
A router must be connected to the modem to distribute the internet connection to your devices. Some devices combine the tasks of a modem and a router these days. As a result, you won't need to purchase a separate modem and router while setting up your home internet connection.